Back around the turn of the millennium, output from home builders was a whole lot healthier, says Las Vegas Realtors president.
2000, 2001, we were building in that time frame about 20,000 homes a year, right? So, and then when the boom came in, we were building up to 38,000.
But then came the recession. In 2008, Las Vegas started building only 5,000 to 10,000 homes per year, Martinez says, which isn't enough to keep up with Southern Nevada's population growth. And it's been that way since then, he says.
So it's 12 years of building at least 10,000 homes less than what we should be to keep pace with, you know, with migration into the state and population growth and everything else.
If you factor that out, the numbers are alarming.
That's about 120,000 homes, 117,000 homes that we're short.
Yeah.
That's why you've seen a lot of these apartment complexes pop out throughout the valley and stuff like that.
Home prices in the Las Vegas Valley continue to set records, according to Las Vegas Realtors, and are now experiencing a higher than usual number of out-of-state buyers. Fox 5 will continue looking into proposed solutions for the shortage of homes in the valley. Maddie White, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.